Hello, hello, everybody. Thank you so much for joining us on this Halloween night. Before we sign off, we have a very special guest here to perform for y'all. This is PunyWump. You can find him on Bandcamp and Facebook. So give it up for PunyWump, everybody! Woo!
All right. We're running out of Halloween.
You're more than I can manage. I guess these goods are damaged. I promise I'll come over for dinner one of these days. And trust me, I'd come by, but I don't want to cry. And I don't need you to smell the cigarettes on my clothes. And who knows what you're looking for, but I know it's not me. Finally, I got a shred of self-sufficiency. Your disinterest has forced a sort of pseudo-certainty that I don't miss you. I think I miss you. I gave the U.S. a go. I'm going down to Mexico. I'll try to figure out what I want from living. I'm bringing all my instruments and privilege and innocence. I'm afraid that I won't find anything at all. And I lack any confidence to look you in the face, but love's the kind of nightmare that you can't make go away. If you won't leave my head, then I'll leave the United States. So I don't miss you. I think I'll miss you. So good luck doing you, and I'll try to self-improve. For once it'll be for me, not a ploy to get you back. I'll talk to you real soon, and your mom and sister too. You deserve all the love in the world.
I hope that you find happiness. I hope your life is swell, cause no amount of love could have made this relationship end well. I'll sit here waiting for the day that I see you in hell, because I miss you.
I miss you. La, da, da, da.